And we're back. Okay. Hypothermia. Indoors, 15 degrees. Is it the roof? Let's see here. Okay. Let's get some chocolate. Mystery meat. What? Why are you going up there now? I liked it when you went down here. Item stash quest. Earthman needs to make more food. Why is Davis making the food? Send Earthman and Curtis. And Sleepy and Ginger. Earthman and Curtis and Sleepy and Ginger. Okay. Earthman, Curtis, Sleepy, and Ginger. Let's also send Timrin and Stout. Jenny. We'll send Jenny. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, so we've got an item stash quest over here, an item stash quest over here, a please kill these people quest. They're only at negative 88 now. If we kill them, they'll be much higher. Fine meal is missing. Name. Oh, I remember error name. Oh man. Fond memories of error name. And this person is fallen hero? Nothing for us to hide behind. Woo, what was that? We just killed a cat. Are fleeing. What the? So many shelves. Why can't we take out his heart? Why do we need anesthetic? Why are these Devil Strand pants black? That doesn't make sense. Okay. So what do we have next? Will I be able? What? Okay, will I be able to make? Where are you cleaning dirt? Right there. Will I be able to make wine with this stuff? Animal disease. Teratogenic originator? Seriously? Kazmir, what are you doing? Great, they've got hypothermia. If I can get them some of this hellebaroloba. Sage, calendula, sage, sage, chamomile. Make grape must. 15 degrees. Why is it so cold? Negative 7 degrees. Can Davis do it? Need material. Refuse and fight. Okay, I can take him. What happened to Ginger? Get in there, Curtis. I hate to get greedy. Yeah, it's way too cold out. Caravan lost. Oh, because of the elementals. No idea why you're carrying that. Wait a minute, are people just eating the grapes? You've got this potion of saturation for some reason, but you don't eat. I didn't force him to wear that. Nice. I mean, you're terrible, but I could always use a fire mage. I could always use someone to turn into a fire mage. 21, 21. Okay, what was I doing? Ah, yes. You. Where are his kidneys? I worry that he'll die before I get the heart, and I shouldn't be greedy. An Aurora. Harvested eye. Don't feed him. That's your food. Nice. Wait, Hermine, you don't have an eye. Neither does Remy. Let's give Remy this guy's eyes. Left eye. Heck. Let's do the right eye as well. Why not? Jinx is pregnant. We're selling all of these boxes the next time someone wants to buy them. Actually, you need to get that heart. Okay? Let's just get that heart. He's gonna be dead in 7 hours. Take his heart. Six. 5. There we are. Okay, eat, and then go ahead and give Remy. Stout's doing it? Okay, Stout's a pretty good doctor. Okay, go for it, Stout. But I need to give you a new heart. Level up. Install heart. There we are. Okay, Earthman. You cook those meals, you drink some coffee, and then you give this guy a new heart. Well, it's a used heart, but still. Because your happiness is a little low. Speaking of, Jenny, why don't you drink some coffee? Your happiness is probably a little low because you killed a guy. Someone was organ murdered. Come on. Oh. And we've got a raid. I was so worried about Stout in their heart. Looks like they want to use sappers. Willa and Ginger. It is time for these Arctic Coyotes to earn their keep. Oh, hey, watch out! Aww. Voltaire died. Where is Timrin? Oh, come on. Oh no, we lost an Arctic Coyote! Doing a terrible job tending. Ah, there you guys are. Wait, what's going on? Sleepy. Good, good. Is that everyone? Oh, Hermione, are you okay? Yeah, good luck. Are you going to make it off the map? Come on, off the map. Thank you. And how is the pup? Curmudgeon. Walking around. Nice. You have fun with that, Tim. Why are the dead bodies not being hauled over here? Okay. Phil, how's your mana? Mana's doing great. Takumi, how are you? How we doing there, Stout? No, just operate. Don't need to feed him your food. Oof. Hello, Shota. Thank you. still considered guilty, we could harvest something else. Come on, Shota. Simple magic. Craft silver powder. Let's start with simple spell writing. Drop to level 0 in shooting? So what, are undead just naturally unable to shoot? Is that what it is? Look at all this watermelon. Nice. Oh gosh, Shota, you won't do anything. What happens if I just frag grenade everyone? Oh my god, get out of there! Well, this is the guy we just killed. Okay.